The word horizon is defined as the limit of a person's mental perception, experience, or interest. I would consider this to also apply to the limits of our emotional and spiritual dimensions. Of course, you can expand your horizons through exposure to other people, places, and situations, but you can also do it by activating a part of your nervous system that affects perception. Since this internal method requires only your own self